Networking site's rival Facebook. It's called Google Plus, and invited users have already begun a limited trial of the service. It's not been announced when it will become more widely available. The company says it's making privacy a key issue, and contacts can be organised into very specific, customised circles.